Hi, my angels and devils and all who may wander here. I am out and about in town today. Have some time to kill before I get picked up, so thought I would do a wee vlog. You can see. just at Stuart Place, waiting to get picked up. And yeah, tired as. My insomnia's been very bad, so you know. And the sunlight is really bright. It's really hard to figure out the weather today. It was so cloudy and looked like it was gonna storm. And now it is so bright and sunshiny, I gotta wear shades. And of course I have to have pink heart ones. I haven't had a chance to bling these out yet because I wanna do that as a tutorial. So I went to Jolly Ollie's. I had my appointment. And everything worked out okay after all the stress that was yesterday trying to change my appointment time with community transport, because you have to book in about a week in advance to get it proper. But they sorted me out and I'm not going to be stuck in town till 2:30, which is nice. Let's see, my insomnia has been incredibly bad. Even when I've been going to sleep, I sort of maybe sleep for an hour or two and then I'm awake by 2 or 3 in the morning and I don't get back to sleep until about lunchtime. So yeah, it's not going well, which is why I haven't really been doing face vlogs after last week's incident at my favourite op shop and other things. It just has not been an easy time of it. What else can I think to tell you? I'm just really spacing out in the sun, I guess. I have a small Jolly Ollie's haul for you, which I will do probably when I get home because there really isn't much to show. Any background noises you hear are people walking past and things, because this is a bit of a thoroughfare. The buses go from here. This is sort of like a bus terminal and a lot of other things. wow, I don't know how people vlog in public. Like, my arm gets tired very easily. I need to learn, practice putting my hand up or get a pop socket. Yeah, so my birthday challenge is underway. I can't wait to have the stuff to show you what the prizes are. Please bear in mind, I really am on a tight budget. Like, even with AliExpress and stuff, that's pretty much my spending money. Like, that's the money that, say, you would normally go out with or have fun with in a fortnight. That's just basically that money, which I don't, yeah, I have one more lot of stuff I want to buy for Halloween, and then I have to behave myself and start putting money away for Christmas and doing stuff like that, and I need to start working on my Etsy orders and stuff again, or not Etsy orders, but Etsy stuff. I have some really cute, if you saw the, and I'm saying a lot today, gee, I am so out of practice at just talking to my camera, and I say it again, yeah, so I have these kits made up of all the die cut stuff that for the mini bag loaded bags. They are pretty cool. I really think they're cute. I'm probably going to put them at about $10 because it took me forever to do all the die cutting. But I will do free postage within Australia and I will probably subsidise overseas postage. Like, so postage overseas will probably just be $1 or $2. I hope this wind isn't going to blow out my sound too much. And Australia wide it'll be free postage. So that's sort of included in the price, or just like as an extra little thing. Next thing on my list is to get some more of the Poe Party bows done, because it's the 1 year anniversary and that came up so quickly. I was hoping to have them done for that. So I want to get Poe and some more Annabelle and Lenore. I want to get Lenore. I want to at least get Lenore and Poe. I want to get those in the store to go with George Eliot, so that I at least have three different types in the store. Yeah, so I think I'll stop there so that people can chat and it's not, yeah, because, you know, I don't really think people want to be heard in my vlogs. Anyway, I'll talk to you all soon, my angels and devils. Remember, if you enjoy my content and the varied things I do, to click the subscribe button if you're not already one of my incredibly amazing subscribers. If you like this kind of me out and about vlog, make sure you click the like button. And, you know, all that YouTube-y stuff. But most importantly, remember, I love you. You matter and you are amazing. Bye.